We have more breaking news at 12:01. If you drove past the Panda Pavilion in Naples within the past hour, you may have seen this. Look at that, an SUV drove right into it. This is on 9th Street North. NBC2 is working to confirm how this happened. We have a crew headed to the scene, and we will provide you with more information as soon as we get it.